mini crafts for little hands. Today we're going to make a gorgeous spiky hedgehog. So these are the things you're going to need: glue stick, some scissors, and some nice coloured paper. I've got a nice mixture of rainbow colours here. Those will be for the hedgehog spikes, and then some brown for the hedgehog. Don't worry if you don't have any coloured paper. You can just colour or paint on some white paper. So the first thing you want to do is to take all of your different colours and you want to cut a strip out of a sort of a width of the page. And I would say probably about 4 fingers wide, okay? So roughly about that, cut a nice long strip. That there, and cut it for each of the colours you want to use. Then you want to cut each of these strips into little triangles. So it's just a zigzag cut. Cut this way, then you go that way, and then we're going to go this way, and then that way. And what you'll see here is lots of little triangles, okay, that you've just cut out. What I want to do is cut these in half again, so you're going to get this sort of a shape here. It would be called a right-angled triangle. But as long as it's got 3 sides, that's the important thing, okay? So I'm going to cut out triangles from each of my different colours now. And here you go! This is all the different colours, aren't they lovely and colourful? And lots of little triangles. So, I'm just going to set these to one side for a moment, because what I need to do next is get my brown sheet to cut out my hedgehog shape. This is my final cutout shape. So I've done a nice big round body and a nice pointy nose with a little tip at the end and little feet at the bottom. So I'm going to lay this down, and first thing I'm going to do is cut out a little eye and a little mouth. I'm just going to do this in purple because it's a nice colour that will stand out. So I've got a nice little circular eye and a nice little mouth. So I'm just going to stick those on with my stick glue first of all. And here they are. There's a nice little mouth and a little eye. Now to get stuck into the spikes. So I've got them all laid out here, all the different colours, and I think I'll start with a little bit of blue. All you have to do is stick a little bit of glue on one side and just lay it down. So I'm just going to lay it down like that. That'll stick on one, and have the long end pointing out towards the long bit of the body. And then I'll do another colour. Go for pink this time. And you just start doing this in rows, going up and up and up. And here we are. I've used nearly all my paper and I've created a crazy little colourful hedgehog. I hope you can create one too. Please do share your artwork with us using the hashtag FEArtSchool. And I look forward to seeing you next week. Bye!